This tassel can be opened with a screwdriver as shown. It is designed to be used to condense two divorced strings. One of the sides has a hole to attach a pull cord. First, lift the blind up all of the way. Cut all of the strings evenly a few inches below the windowsill or where the blind stops. Tie a string through one side of the condenser and then knot another string to match. Repeat for the other side. Make sure all of the strings are tied evenly.